No, after the game, it's never good to give some quick opinion. We didn't play bad, we didn't play great. We was in the game 38 minutes, which is not easy. But in the last part, when you shoot, break the opponent, you know, or we miss a little, and quality, and toughness, and confidence, you know. But like I said, when we analyze the game, we will not have a lot of time. We have two games, a game immediately. But he gave me one picture. Was also a lot of good things, you know. Must be also find some positive things and work on the others.
Coach, what was the biggest problem offensively today?
Okay, we know the Red Star. We play very physically. I mean, it's no doubt. They push us out of the systems, of the rhythm, when I miss again, to maybe some extra pass, you know. We don't have players who can finish strong to the basket with the penetration, you know, or with the back to the basket. And when you, it depends just on pick and roll, or some staggers, which also where they push us out, we couldn't find the easy basket, let's say. Okay, but we know this. We know this. We still score some shots, which you must on the road, you know, to win the game. But in the end, we was a little bit afraid. And like I said before, we didn't take some rebounds to keep in the game, you know.
Coach, despite the loss, what things did you like to do for your team?
Excuse me?
What things did you like today about your team?
Oh, if you manage, we changed the defense. Picker on defense was pretty good. We didn't give him a lot of open shots, or I mean, they also must fight for every basket, you know. I don't know. We have some players who was on the level, who was on the level, especially what I want. But also, you know, we miss some players. I mean, if we have Jojo tonight, we can put him also on four, because, you know, we need the toughness and rebounding. And I'm afraid also we have some new injuries, look like, you know. I will not say anything too quick, you know, but we have some small injuries. You see, Yankee didn't play second half, also Yannick has some problems, and I don't know, also the Nils have fever in the night, you know. We didn't know if he will play. Well, this small is not excuse, you know, but in this kind of battle, every player counts.
Coach, Nils Giffey played as a power forward today. Did you like how he rotated in this position?
Nils for sure is a player who can play all positions, you know. Maybe should he play? He played two tonight, you know, because he has size and how the Red Star is. We try him on four a little bit, you know, to stretch the floor, to make some three-point shots. It's in depends, you know, how. But I like him a lot. I mean, he is the player who for sure is good. Every coach will like him.
Josh Nibo made many dunks tonight. Did you remember any?
Josh was one of the players who asked me what was good. You know, he was also good in defense. You know, normally, you know, he was alone. He get tired quickly, miss him quickly. He get, you know, he play a lot in this atmosphere, and maybe he played too much. Maybe for sure, you know, when I watch a game, I can make something different. You know, but in the end, like I said, the game is 40 minutes. In the end, I try something tactically, you know. I set the players 3 points because I put Tyler on five to make some easy basket, quick to stretch the floor, you know, but it didn't work out.
coach, you mentioned that there's a big consideration on how much you want to change over these few days. So how much did you change and how team execute that?
Okay, I mentioned before I changed the defense. That was good. I like it. Offensively, I lost, you know. I mean, because I don't know the systems, you know. Even if you know before the game, you put it. When the game comes, you know, you must quickly decide something. I put some small thing on the timeout, but definitely they didn't even execute correct, you know. And even if we execute correct, I don't believe it worked out because they really push us out immediately, you know, from the lines or from the screens. What to do?
Moody played just a few minutes in the second half. What this guy is still lacking and what struggles he is facing off? We saw you encouraging him, what he is lacking now?
Listen, I mean, for sure everybody and me, we want more from him. We all know that he can do. It's a very nice guy, very good player. But I can still not trust him, you know. And we have at this position we have four players, you know. And somehow, also how they are, it's like I said before, you know, maybe I must try with Nilsson too, because they have on two position tall, strong guys. And definitely we suffer a little bit because of this, you know, when you play with the two, let's say, point guards, you know. And that's it, you know, a tough game and... But this is one game, you know, and you see that he's not in the rhythm, you know, other will play. I mean.
Yeah. Talking a bit more about Friday, what were the main things that you need to change or to execute them well on Friday to get it?
It's a good. It would be stupid to change something because, first of all, we don't have time. Second, we must to see who is on, who can play, you know, who is 100% ready. Definitely, you know, I see some things and or maybe to put some new offensively something, you know, to I have idea, but it's like I said, it's not so easy so quickly to and players offensively adjust on their systems. But again, you know, this maybe two free shots, a few shots are shoot too quickly, or when we penetrate, we don't kick out pass. You know, you see Tyler score very simple. You know, pass, one dribbling face pass. You know, it's this was good thing. I mean, this we work on this, and it's I mean, okay, he must score. You know, that's his workout. And toughness, we miss toughness, we miss a little bit athleticism, you know. Except Josh, you know. Like I said a lot of times, I didn't come here to cry and make the problems, I came here to solve the problems.
So if I understand it right, so there is a few players that they are questionable for Friday's game?
Yes, but I mean, we'll see, you know, we'll see.
How serious could be Kaunas' injury?
I don't know. I was not, you know, with the doctor's press conference. I don't have any information about Kaunas. But if I know, I mean, I hope it's nothing special.